What we're about to show you next is one of the most loved things from our laboratory space here in Chicago. This goes way back to the story of Icarus. Icarus had a challenge. He needed to fly, but what he designed didn't quite work out. We are going to design something that will help him escape. This is a challenge. We are going to show you an engineering challenge that is probably like something you've never done before. You may have done a sink or float challenge before. What we're going to do is create a fly or not fly challenge. We've gathered stuff that you can find throughout your home. Here we have a coffee filter, a styrofoam bowl, a paper bowl, piece of paper, some puff balls, basically anything that you might find around your house. Next, we're going to try them in our wind tube. We're going to think about, do I think this will fly or not fly? And test it out.
For your at-home wind tube, you'll need a bucket and a fan. Because you want your bucket to sit on your fan, place the fan on the underside of the bucket and trace the fan on the bucket using a permanent marker. Using a box cutter or a jigsaw to cut out the circle that you made with your fan on your bucket. Then place your bucket on your fan and now you have a wind tube.
Here's your challenge. If you have a younger child, and we've done this with kids as young as 2 to 5, they can discover what floats the best. They can also choose to alter, to rip, or cut any of the materials and see if that makes it fly any differently. They can try to combine things using tape to make something small, like a puffball, float. Now, if you have an older child, they have a different challenge. You could have a figurine or something larger and see if they could design a vehicle to make the figurine float out of the wind tube. You can make it even harder by limiting it to only having 2 or 3 materials that they can use. Connect with us on our Facebook page to let us know what you're making at home or in your own classroom. We're adding new videos every week. Make sure to like this video, share, and subscribe to our channel.